A pumpkin, yeah? A good pumpkin, as long as soup, me a rub with it, you know.
I'll pick it somewhere.
Get some good soup, get a soup. You got it, good car. This is a soup pumpkin, you know. As you put nice soup, it mash out, you know. Yeah, prepare it. Good.
It's one of those ones that kind of mashes up and gives it the color, so it comes right apart. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
What you're looking for? Chocho.
Chocho, put it in.
Three chocho.
Oh, no, nobody's in a turnip.
Nope. That's no turnip coming.
But you're looking at them back there, isn't it?
No, not that. I
mean, man, to me, because I'm turning it, but we don't know, we ain't cook them one day. I mean, I ain't cook again.
These chocho, I think we have them at home. We call them by the Spanish name or Mexican name, chayote. Something like that. Chocho.
The fly knife, the pine pumpkin, though, that's the way
to get
good. It's good. Every pie and fly knife up on that. Now you the one, I'm gonna sit that one. Look like that grow. Yeah, look.
What?
Don't like the look green. Yeah, man.
What type of it on, man?
See there?
It's kind of green.
No, what it up, man? See there? But you know, boys, that boys. No one can green down in there.
Yeah.
What's this one?
Chocho too.
Oh, it's a different.
What's that white one?
A different cho? I've never seen a white cho-cho and then a green one.
So me, I tell myself, you know what I'm going to do with it. I set it and can't go plant somewhere.
Yeah.
What does it mean, get the 12? Mm-hmm.
Get your both two cho-cho options in the yard.
Yeah. I'm planting it down as well too. If you watch all the river program, put it at one place. We'll plant it to a root there, you know, but the cow down there on the riverside, so me, they know where really I go on.
I didn't know what it was. I mean, I guess it looks similar. I just
chocho, so man. Used to the green. One of them, then take good with pressure or something. Then cook, then see them white chocho there. This is Irish. Everybody know. Me like when it bake. No hoping.
Yeah, me too. You put it in foil.
Man, poke it up with some mayonnaise, you know.
Yeah.
I like it with mayonnaise.
Like potato salad style.
I like this with mayonnaise, man. When me die white, man, every day. And beat them in, and girl in hex, you know. Ooh. I like them in a foil paper. Long time I never seen
them. Yeah, the real night pipe.
I'm gonna look for one day, you know, man, but. So this is my coronavirus. Yeah, I'm going to see my virgin, man.
Corona fucking things up for everybody.
Government put me all ridiculous again. That's rough.
Alright, we're living. Bless up. Healthy.
And breathing.
Healthy and living and breathing.
Mm-hmm. Oh, well, yeah. I left that one there.
Left the biggie.
Biggest one. Maybe two potatoes, one potato and that.
Yeah.
I could cook simple. Simple and nice, you know.
That's it.
Yeah, man.
You don't need to get too fancy and stuff.
No. A root food.
That's it.
Vine food. Roots are vine. Roots. Everything up on pump roots. It's a vine, root food. And we do so much.
You want to see me a base, man?
What? No, sir.
From my base,
I mean, if you mash him up there, you know. But I told me never got the type of bread.
This looks like a...
That coco, jukoko, that.
Big jukoko.
Jukoko. Mm-hmm. They have it back home?
Yeah, we do. But we don't grow it at home, we just import them, so...
And so they're big?
Yeah, they can get really big too.
Where them kelen from?
Damn, I don't even know.
I keep them kelen pan?
Probably. I'm not sure. I don't eat it much at home.
But all this now, you can all scrape it too, like this. Mm-hmm. Scrape it nice, you know, now, people. Scrape, scrape, scrape it now. You got all the skin and all.
Cocoa, taro,
nacto,
yeah,
taro, nacto, daddy. Yes, but sooner or later they're gonna come here. Tilato. Oh, we scrape cocoa. Don't peel cocoa. I will peel it again. But this is our new advent. We have scrape cocoa.
The man said, I'm going to have a few
years now. I make a nice sip. Mm-hmm. A nice sip, you know. So we now peel the cocoa tonight. We make good, nice sip. Rasta sip tonight. With cocoa. Yeah. Rasta sip tonight, this, you know, brother. And one of you look fine, no, me not peel it, you know. And the natural way me I work with it, you know, see that?
The part I did not peel,
but when I come back again, me know. But me not lose my food. So me I make a nice sip tonight. Bit out not peel, you know. You know, you follow me, though. You say, you know, but me know not go follow me, you scrape the cocoa, but it no much work out. Cause I sip me a cook tonight, you know. Nice rasta sip, man. People say, damn it. My woman called me from down the line, you know, man. And said to me, say, Moko, you wanna just kill it. What is it, you know, Moko? Me not a friend called me, love you, know. And I'm gonna go foreign and this and that, you know. But I got one piece of plate down, so, you know. When I go held by property in there, and say, I make nothing pan it in this, keep it so with enough mango. If you mean I come here, I make all type of mango, and yard full of all different kind of mango. That's a fin property where you know. You say, look, man, how the man put the breadfruit. Let me put the breadfruit there, and I watch the video.
Mm.
Right there, sir. Me put the breadfruit. Yeah, me a look. Boy. But I shape too, you know. I shape. Mm. Good stuff. Ratty, you don't like something now. Take all your pink beers, nothing so grown it up here. So it's clean and pretty.
Mm-hmm.
And then now I'm gonna wash it.
Yeah, you get the nutrients from the nice skin too.
Mm-hmm.
Underneath it.
You don't must say, boy, this man's killed when the man scraped the cocoa. Nobody I go look on. I see you scrape all that thing that called cocoa. They say, yeah, you try it. It's good. Check it out. And sitting here, people like look on and say, oh, I see you make a nice sip with that cocoa. I don't peel it. I go peel it, but I now peel it again. Man change, you know, with it, you know. This one and the tea. That's why I'm going to load them boy with my knife. And this knife is a powerful knife. See that?
Beautiful cocoa.
So I deal with it now in the city, you know.
Drop it, stand up.
Set up a sip tonight. Long time I get none. I've been got all colorless, the mad thing. I didn't know about no way. Corner.
Car and low.
Hmm?
Yeah, we're not there.
Where?
Lower somewhere.
Down there.
No,
your uncle,
yes, I know.
Uh-huh.
Alright,
we
get
some rice over here. Where are you going to pick them from?
You can sell me with someone, I think. Are you sure? Yes!
You might have some on the farm?
Whoa, 100! 109
million! Where are you going to go chow them, Ratty?
Where
are you going? You're going to go mash up the million, right? Yo.
No.
You're going to
mash up the
million. No. Let me see what I do. I'm going to find it. Wait till we can do.
I'm going to get some.
It's a white yam.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. See, don't let you.
But we can scrape this one.
What is
it? It's like grape too.
It's dirty.
Yeah, we do it. So, see you that knife there, Narati.
What?
Oh, hello. Narati, see there.
Oh, found it.
Let me see what you got. Let me see what you get. Go on, no? No, mash up in a melon, you know. I cut the melon, you know. And tape on them, you know. You see them, match you?
Yeah, just outside the house there?
In the middle. Now, what if I don't have that lot around there, you know? Mm-hmm. You see the big one on the trash? You see that one?
No, I didn't see.
I mean, I got spirit, you know. I mean, I got spirit that place, Matthew. And so the middle and then I have beer. Mm-hmm. When I tell Ratty, come say, hey, it's one little one. I mean, I ask Ratty, how is it here? Ratty said, we look about like this, that, my finger. I say, when that I got beer, she like keep me here focus. That then all the melon now beer down in my middle to Ratty. But I say, I nearly kill me melon for foolishness. So I find it not good. Oh!
Yeah.
Find it not good for me, you know, man.
You know what? They see you on there,
Ratty. The water they boil up.
Supposed to.
Oh, this. Can you mind with?
It's quite a lot. You can save the yam for another thing.
Mm-hmm.
Are you going to put sweet potato in too?
Put on sweet potato.
Yeah, yeah. Save the yam. That's a lot of yam.
And I sit down on to it for you, full way up to you now.
Yep.
But I don't know, Ratty, now go on food. I don't sit down and cook nothing over there neither. I give that another piece, you know. I give that one piece of yam too, you know.
Mm.
And then, you know what? I make a nice sip now tonight, you know, sweet your food. You're gonna sweet with some marjorie in there.
So right by the house, we got some herb. We have some red sorrel and drying
marjoram, which I may be mistaken, but it's similar to oregano. Beautiful, fresh from the yard.
You know, sometimes when people stress and candy, I'm not near.
Mm-hmm, true. Mm-hmm. You lose the appetite. And
mm-hmm. When we give that to my last night to eat, you know, it's the best thing ever happened in life. Right? You see that man? That man put in an assault. Mm-hmm. The lady said, put, which not the lady tell me. You see that? Him put nut maggi and salt. Then that no more salt.
That's too much.
Yeah, man say, man, I got to show what's a nice soup. I said, no, man, what the hell are you doing? It's too salt, man.
Can't work like that.
No, man.
I don't eat much salt either. I'm
man. I tell the man, say, man, me ask him, then I say, you cook it down in your yard. I tell the ask him, man, he say, yes. So I say, man, if you cook this gig, then turn it to rat. Man say, that's why I'm going to go and get you add some water with it, make it fresh out. You heat them, the man, blood pressure kill you, you know.
Coming in hot. There we go. Boiling up. We got some nice gross steak wood that Koopy carried over.
Sweet potatoes. Some sweet.
Sweet up your mouth.
This is a sippy, a wicked sippy now. I like tonight, gentlemen. I want to have a pumpkin, everything in there. Hey, people are sip this year. sip, you know, sip.
Rasta sip.
Mm-hmm. That's what I talk about. Don't know what I'm going to sip. Come on, Rasta Kitchen. Rasta Kitchen, I don't get sip. Oh, what is sip? Well, boy, you'll have to try it out and make it, you know.
It's the only way you'll know.
Yeah, only way you know about
so
that.
So I was asking, what does that taste like? Well, there's only one way to really find out.
Have to check it out. I come with Rastali and come with, deal with sip. shooting and cooking, sitting up cook tonight, brother. No, me try some Colorado, you know? Yeah. Colorado, corn, and all them sitting there, sitting there, you know, I be nice, something, you know? But I sit me and cook, you know, me and cook, sit me. But I cannot stop me, you know? No problem, I put a cucumber, you know?
Yeah.
I sit. It's a ship when I go on it. I like it. I think you may can know people, let me tell all this. They must say what? I go make them look it. When I see how I do it. I cook up, rest and appeal it, you know. But you can't say what? So that rest and appeal the cocoa. Rest, creep the cocoa. Come and try it out. See? Oh, it's clean and pretty. This is a ship. We don't peel it, we just eat just like this. I'm gonna check it out. I'm gonna like it, yeah.
Kinda love it.
Yeah, man.
Who don't like it, no like it.
Who don't like it, no like it, but we like it. And at the best, sip this. Cause I mean, I don't go say, oh, we had with the height all we have, see? Scrape with scrape cocoa. We get everything out of this sip. See that?
Got it.
Right amount of water that we put in there, you know.
Yeah, always need some room at the top, right?
Yeah, man. You see, we're not dark. We're reading it. Right now, if we don't mind sharp, we don't get nothing out of it we drink, you know.
Mm-hmm.
We don't get nothing out of the sip because no food, you know, no food that go down in there, same way.
Yeah, if we put that whole yam in, we'd be done. There would be no room for that.
We don't in there, brother. If I didn't start mash, then gone down still, but I like me nice. Me nice sipping of this, shouldn't I? Mm-hmm. Time when we peel, I shouldn't peel more than I could peel, but as it come, Ratty may be one peel. Me don't know what director do about it. Me don't know if they might cook.
Hey, it's Matthew. Just want to take a real quick break to thank the sponsor for this episode. And I'm so excited for this because I'm a massive fan of theirs. And this sponsor is Audible. It is the best place in the world to download audiobooks. I love them. I use it every day for years and years and years. I always tell myself, oh, I'm going to read this book. I'm going to read that book. I've got a list of probably 200 books on my phone. I don't read that much, but when I can download an audiobook and I can listen to it while I'm driving or listen to it while I'm traveling or even just walking around, I'm able to get through so much awesome content that I would never get to if I was physically reading. So if you're like me, please give them a try. Visit audible.com/Ross Kitchen or you can text Ross Kitchen to 500-500 to start your free 30-day trial. So I've got a massive library built up because I've been a subscriber for years and I get a credit every single month which I can use for an audiobook. So some of my favorites recently are The Subtle Art of Not Giving a F**k by Mark Manson, 4-Hour Workweek by Tim Ferriss, and one called Pirate Hunters by Robert Curzon about some guys that go on a crazy mission. This is a real life story, true story, hunting for a sunken pirate ship in the Caribbean. And it touches on some places in Jamaica that I've been to before. So I absolutely love that book. So it's not just audiobooks. You can also download tons of podcasts. There's Audible original series that you can only get on Audible. One of my favorites is A Grown-Up Guide to Oceans. It will blow your mind, even if you're not that scientific. It's just crazy, so I highly, highly recommend that. So again, you can visit audible.com/Ross Kitchen or you can text Ross Kitchen to 500-500 and you'll get your free 30-day trial. So thank you, Audible.
I feel I'm weird and this me I'm going to enjoy. When me bought out the interjection out of me, with this cocoa, yeah, we no peel. Judgment come, brother.
Judgment comes when you have gas.
Make
sure there's no open flames.
Mm-mm. They are on me, you know. Save the doctor bill, you know. It's expensive, you know. You look on the well. You see that the ship there? Then the man there And that's why the man the healthy so called they not peel it in the food, no more peel it. Man, I show you, say you know you must peel it, you can scrape it too. You know what I mean? Yeah, you can scrape it too. We no can't come in, but we eat all the good food. We don't have the time, we no can't come in, but we are prepared up for me too, man.
Yeah.
Prepared to meet you know, on the pearly gate right now. Ras kitchen. I will, you know what I'm going to do too? One day probably we're going to do one like a sitting.
Yes, I put that on the list. I would love to do that. Dude, that would get so many. That'd be a good one. Because no one's heard of it.
You're a idiot.
No one does that.
People put it up online and ask me about the same cucumber soup there too.
Because you put it in one of the Itel soups.
I put it in one. What you send me for one girl, man. We had clean off, man. From England, man. He put it up online and they had the sweetest cucumber soup in me ever have. And a Ras kitchen cook it. So I'm not going to make them spoil. I'm going to eat them. We have nobody to give them. I don't get now come. I don't get now come.
There's plenty of cucumber from higher heights.
Yeah, man. I come from higher heights, you know.
Yeah, we did a wicked hike up there.
From higher heights.
Fresh from yard.
Yeah.
And they're the juiciest cucumbers you've ever had.
Yeah, man. And look upon this, I'm gonna make him house up there. All the guests then come up there and look upon the sunrise from out of the sea.
Yep.
Nice and nice everything, nice food, nice everything up there, pure niceness.
And you can see the shots from the drone up there.
Oh.
So you can see the view, it's insane.
Insane, yeah, man. So we don't know. So look upon this. I didn't meet there right now, so sooner or later they out make. People go there, they cook. They want camp, they camp it up to them. You know, you see the sunrise come from out of the sea at morning time. Also in the night, in the night, when you're there, you're gonna see the lighthouse. Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, man. And that man has said to make the outro now. So I know that I don't make the outro now, because I want to come out and with part, I put it, I look right out there, so in the lighthouse, all the night.
The one by the sea?
Yes.
Yeah.
Out there.
Wicked.
Yeah. I know people are going like that. Because it's a new place. And then they build up a party and then sit there and say, we are bring from there. You can't know they are strong land called long time. And they're going to plant potatoes there too. And this is what I'm going to do one deer down there, so you know. I'm good, you know. One day work and a few up potato after me, I carry potato I go up there. In October, me and Ratty I go plant them up there.
Okay.
Yo, people suffer your fucking. People bad, man. They don't have nothing. If you feed them, they could fit me them. The corolla is rough enough, and if you're not in a farm, you know, again. Hey, yo, me go down a bush, that's a fishy breadfruit, you know.
I saw it today.
Yeah,
low fuck. Hanging ones too.
Fuck yeah, too, man. Look up. Look up, please. Yeah, they got food. Since you turn up this, you know, this can hear if I have boiled already. It don't want enough, you know. Just want a good reason in there, but then dangerous. They run in there, put you get fucked. That's right. We not play with them, would ya? I know them. Anyway, then catch you, they're done. Oh man, no pass money. Nobody pass money. Nobody no pass money, oh Lord God. Nobody pass money. All the years of money, and it going in your hand. You know? Nobody no want to let it go. Look now. The night not done still, but me not be sure that I record again.
Buggy's running away. Go on, Buggy.
Hey, Buggy?
Hey, Buggy.
What Buggy? Aaron Hanratty.
Poor Buggy. Poor Buggy.
Mad thing. When we come up back, now I put that juice later, you know. Wow.
Hell yeah.
Come on. Man, if you look how the rats are sitting now, it look good. I say, wow, me dad drink some of that now, me say. Somebody come here and ask me what kind of wood. And ask me. What kind of wood do you use, Moko? Cook your pot, so. Nice. Me for Chucky. Yes, your boy, is my wood? I use pan choke, you know?
Hmm. I thought this was gross steak.
That is gross steak, brother.
Oh, this is gross steak. Gross steak or pan choke.
Yeah, then two there.
Both.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Not more, cause you see them there? All the night, a morning. You can see fire in there, you know. You will pick him up back, all the piece, that big piece where you not touch on it. So, on there, so. At that a morning, me did lick it up and catch up fire and done with it in our tea, that, you know. It won't out. Put your filter. Parrot.
Wow.
Yeah, man. You see them circle, my circle, me aki, you know. Over there.
What color are they?
Green.
Mm.
If you don't see them like color, come along. Wow. But me seem like me could not catch them, do you know?
Oh.
This go way up there for the pine, the last pine, go set some fringe up the thing. Cause up there, watch man there, you know. And grab him. What if they catch you? And 9 months. You're in a prison. You know?
If you get him as a pet. Huh? Is they endangered or something?
No. If you kill none of them.
Oh, kill them.
I didn't see you with none. Because them a wild one, I can't tame him. I'm the little teeny one, then, where you got a boot.
Hmm.
But do you think I make the nest? And I would?
Not really.
That good picker.
Hmm.
When you got some place with the parrot, then I lay and hatch. When you look on the ground, you walk on the pretty red, green, and gold floor, like a red, green, and gold bed. So many parrots did it, man.
I hear them a lot, I just don't usually see them.
I will catch them.
Yeah, I'll come in on the tree, that's a green.
Say, man, watch them, you know. And we'll just then come there, and say, man, ha 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 ha. Okay, I'll get. Fuck him up. Yeah, man, catch them too, man. Up on the mountain there with Paul, up on the hill there. Up on Mount Phillip, where?
Yeah.
Then I run from you, you know. They're not scared, because you know what? No vehicle up there, one and again vehicle. You see them near you, man. See, I November, December. Focus is on with a pigeon all near you, so. Because they come down from out of the hills. The hills are get cold. Pigeon a come down, all kind of bird a come down, hog a come down, everything a come down. Come down a plot if you can get the warmness now, you know.
The man can pick them. One bird a come, pig a kick.
Did you ever see any big, huge butterflies around here?
Yes, man, all the way there with some pretty black on my body. Then the panda, the
flower,
we got some of them black and yellow.
Yeah, because I heard around this part, John Crow Blue Mountains, is the biggest butterfly in like North America's or Caribbean too.
Yeah, man, we see them here already. My man, they say, what a huge butterfly.
Like huge ones, yeah.
They're black, red, gold.
And they only exist around here in these mountains, this type of butterfly.
People care them, yeah. They say if you hurt them, you get a fine for it. Uncle think you must hurt them are like creatures.
Yeah.
Like when you see them bird up, they sit and go last night, other creatures, but if them find say you hurt them, you're gonna walk out, man. I didn't kill them, I know. I didn't kill them from foreign coming enough, Matthew.
Really? I heard these ones were natural, like endemic to this area.
Then kill some from foreign, the red, okay. Black.
Maybe there's a different kind too. But there's one that's natural from here, born here. So when I cook roots and stuff, I always have to test it with a fork, but you can already tell just by looking at it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Huh. I ready me. I go wash out me and I know I'm get from here.
Oh my God, that's so hot. Yeah. This here's fresh marjoram. Mm-hmm.
I didn't look at one though.
Yeah.
That's a nice guy got one. It's good for teeth and prostate cancer, that's why. I don't know who have cancer. I don't know where you have nothing. So I just put in a soup, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And if you drink your tea in the morning time.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful.
I'm going to make it go and boil. I didn't come back home and put the real thyme in it. I'm going to boil it now, you know though. I'm going to put that in that chicken over.
Love it when it's fresh. Obviously, I mean, fresh herbs compared to the dried ones, but. Whew.
Whole thing, or you want me to scrape it off?
No, I'll put the wood in.
Okay. There we go.
I take them, I take in water, I think I'll go down.
Yeah, true.
Some coconut juice with this sip up, you know?
Look at this.
Yeah.
Coconut juice. Cool down yourself. The pumpkin's just starting to break up. You can see it kind of coming apart, like you said. Getting smaller and smaller. Can you turn the whole thing orange, yeah? It's always a good touch.
See him cry, I'm money worried, I'm money trouble. Yeah.
A long time I haven't had any of this Rasta sip. I can't wait. You might hear my belly grumbling through the microphone on the camera, so if you do, I apologize.
It's a high tide sip, you know?
Yeah. And there's always a bit of art to this, getting your pot stable on burning wood without it falling over.
Mm-hmm.
Take some skill.
Mm-hmm.
And in 10 years of coming here, I've only seen it spill once. So that's pretty damn good, I'd say.
Mm-hmm. Right, let's get rolling now.
Mm-hmm.
Got. No.
Yep.
And then come on and go back at the yard and do a whole lot of food. And you know, see what they might get out of the street.
Mm-hmm.
That's the problem, I know, you know. I'm going to pay your foolishness. I'm going to find out where I can waste, man, then, you know.
Stay away from waste, man.
Yeah, poor food.
Stay away from foo-foo and waste, man. Mm. Absolutely.
Yeah.
Well, this changes the mood a bit, yeah? Change the mood.
Stuff, yeah, you know? Clean them up, you know.
Mm-hmm. No stems on those.
What's that? Eat them, you know.
So for the marjoram's, the stick's okay.
Yeah.
But the time take it out.
Yeah, we make the margin and boil out, you know. Let's talk about this. People, see this how it's all sit though. We are. No want more. No want more. More pump more. No get. different ingredient again. How it all sip.
The dish ran away with the spoon? Mm. Is that what you're saying? The big spoon's gone?
Mm.
The little dog laughed to see so much fun?
To see the dish run away. Hungry three spoon.
He had so many before. I see a lot of knives.
And grandma kept some nice shine one. Now, you know. For me that man I pick up some good shine spoon, so me have to have one for me spoon then. I mean these have my big fat spoon yesterday. Mm-hmm. Remember?
Yeah, the big one. Big serving spoon, yeah.
Yeah, the big fat spoon where you have yesterday I served my rice. Me not see that one now. Me use. Mm. But everything other part there before you want to. Mm. No one here.
This one?
Yeah.
Found something, yeah.
Okay. Put it back. Yeah, I'm showing you that one, but I know them here. When the grandma bring them out with you. When
yeah, I remember a bigger one.
Where do you have some grandma in there, you know?
Look at this.
Man.
Rusty sip, Ital sip, so proper. Yeah. No, speaking of sin, this is looking incredible.
Yes.
That's the hard thing for me. It's like, you know the size to cut the pieces, so which ones stay together and which ones fall apart.
Oh.
I made an Ital sip before, Rasta sip, and it was more like just mush.
Mm.
It was Ital mush. It was not quite what I was going for, but
yeah, but I like this,
Well, yeah.
Sure. Pure, nice vegetable food. Like that, see? The cocoa then soft, you know, Matthew.
Mm-hmm. Perfect.
Mm-hmm. And that man, the phone. That man go crazy, brother. I have one big spoon and I see my big spoon there, but it's true not now go on Matthew. I don't know, but then they are no big one.
Mm-hmm.
The big long giant one there.
They just ran away with it, I'm telling you.
Mm-hmm. Make a dog laugh. These are the fun. We got Chocho in them, Matthew.
Yeah. Nice and juicy.
Jojo's
always like a nice juicy surprise because it looks the same as the other stuff.
Mm-hmm.
But you just get this nice
softness.
Delicious softness with lots of liquid flavor in there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I gotta cook more Jojo at home. I don't use it.
You don't cook it there?
No. I mean I see it around, I'm like, oh look, there you go. Jojo, but I don't.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that seems like I'm gonna put y'all that notice.
Yeah. That's the one.
My place with your tired body. People they are make video are make me. Watch out that one come on, quick, fast.
Come and set that pot of soup there.
Mm-hmm. Are you me a wait pan, you know?
Alright,
bye now. Put your belt on.
Power moves.
Put your belt on.
Yeah, ready.
Wonderful.
Mm-hmm. But not doing soup, you.
Overheat food.
Whoa,
what you
gotta splash your hotness. Mm. Careful. Stand back.
Get back. One more, Raji.
Oh!
It's coming in hot.
Hot. Hot.
I'm over from the head of my food. Ah! The other one that is.
I'm trying to frighten me.
Right, that's it.
Yeah, man.
Rasta sip.
Yes, sir.
Cheers.
Cheers, man.
Bing. Much respect. Thank you. Looks amazing.
Yeah.
Mmm. Yeah.
Good stuff, man.
Yeah, it's
Vegetable, man.
I feel like that marjoram does a lot.
That's what I'm using.
I don't think I've seen you do that one before.
Yeah, man. They use them, man. Mm-hmm. Probably maybe this margin. And I'm putting it up and boil out all the time before me cook the soup, it gives super flavor.
Yeah, no doubt. Subtle but nice. You get kind of used to the thyme scallion combo in Jamaica, but that's a nice
that
little...
That's my idea.
It's a nice little twist.
Yeah, man.
Hell yeah.
I tell you, this soup now is sweet, man.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I never want a ratty biscuit, because...
Save some room.
You drink it. Yeah, I want holy power that we drink.
Yeah. I've got the king size portion.
Mm. And a long time I don't drink all of them, I need that tea, you know. Instead of me a boil of that thing, they make me work on, you know. That's how I like it, you know, Matthew. From soon, run up and down my food digest, you know.
Mm-hmm. Here we go. Oh, he's going for it. He's going for the camera. There we go. You like sugar cane? So it feels like a yoga mat. Didn't taste like lemon. I'm getting lobster grease all over my phone, but
it's not worth it.
So this is what I'm going for. This is a full-grown pow shell here.
Hey, what's up? It's Matthew. Please join me on my other channel. It's called Earthly Eats, exploring surf and turf from the ends of the earth. Just click show more below.